Hey guys, Moon is Gamer, and I'm back with another Call of Duty Mobile video, and today I have another Battle Royale gameplay for you guys, which again is not for me. I am not able to play the game because I do not own an Android device, but to this day, this game is still in closed beta in India, and this gameplay has been provided by a guy named Dr. Graffiti. So thank you so much, man. I'll leave his socials down in the description, so thank you there, and thank you very much, man. Now, before we go ahead and just I'll let you guys just enjoy the raw gameplay, I do want to point out something that's very exciting, which I hope is true. We'll definitely see. But, I follow a Discord group, a Call of Duty Mobile Discord group, and they posted this, I believe yesterday. So, if you guys knew already, you can sign up and pre-register for the Call of Duty Mobile on Android and iOS at their official page. But there was also this little tidbit here, which, I'll put the image right now, and that translated is iOS is not currently accepting advanced service reservations, but will be made public through an official release, and in some countries, beta versions will be released in the summer. So, it looks like iOS is getting a beta. Now, I think what they mean by beta is they're probably going to do a soft launch. So, my guess is E3, they're going to sort of show some more gameplay, really kind of flesh it out, like, this is what the game has, this is when it's coming out, and what I think they'll do is, before that global release, I think they're gonna slowly push it out soft launch in different countries on iOS, you know, in the app stores in different areas, and then slowly will become global, you know, officially. So, I think that's what's gonna happen. I honestly cannot wait. I really want to get my hands on this game, but I also I'm trying to be patient because I know that they're fixing some bugs and listening to everyone's feedback. And they're slowly putting things out there in the closed beta right now. So they had multiplayer, they had some sort of server maintenance a while ago, and now they just pushed out the Battle Royale mode. So hopefully zombies is next, bug fixes, all that stuff. But anyways, I'm going to let you guys enjoy the gameplay. Again, thank you to Dr. Graffiti for the gameplay. I'll leave his links down in the description. And without further ado, enjoy the gameplay, guys.
Been hit. dome will collapse in 10 seconds.
I've been hit.
The safe zone is collapsing.
Been hit.
Safe zone will collapse in 1 minute. Down to the last 5 players. Safe zone will collapse in 1 minute. Safe zone will collapse in 30 seconds. Safe zone will collapse in 10 seconds. Collapsing.
I've been hit.
Been hit. zone will collapse in 10 seconds. The safe zone is collapsing.
I've been hit. Oh.